May God help us to endure the hardships.